If you're in an in-person meeting and want to share content on the Zoom room screen, go to the Need Pad and tap Share Content. To share from a desktop or laptop computer, make note of the sharing key and meeting ID listed under the Desktop tab. Then, on the computer that you'll be sharing content from, open the Zoom app and click Join. Enter the meeting ID that was shown on the Need Pad. Then, click Join to be entered into a meeting room. Once you're in the meeting, click Share Screen. If your Zoom room does not have proximity services enabled, then you will be prompted to enter the sharing key from the Need Pad. If your Zoom room does have proximity services turned on, then you will not be asked for the sharing key. A screen will open from which you can select which window or application to share. Click on the thumbnail of the one you want to share. If you would like to share a video, click the Share Sound option. Then click the Share button. It may take a few seconds for your screen to load, but when it's ready, you will see your content on the Zoom room screen, as well as a notification in your Zoom meeting stating that participants can now see your application. To stop sharing content, go to the Zoom meeting on your device and click Stop Share, or tap on Stop Sharing on the Need Pad. To share from a cell phone or tablet, tap the iPhone iPad tab to view screen sharing instructions and get the passcode. To begin sharing, connect your device to the same network as the Zoom room, which is usually EduRoam. On your iPhone or iPad, open the Control Center by swiping down from the top right corner of your screen. Then, tap on the screen mirroring icon. Select the room that you will be sharing content to. Then, enter the passcode from the Need Pad and tap OK. To stop sharing content, either tap Stop Sharing on the Need Pad or Stop Mirroring on your iPhone or iPad. For additional resources, check out the links to our user guides in the video description down below. For technical support, contact the IT Help Desk at helpdesk@fullerton.edu or extension 7777.